In Jesus, we see this pattern fulfilled of giving to not the Levitical priesthood, but giving to the great high priest, Jesus Christ. Not out of obligation, but out of thanks. That's why our offering time is not a time after the preaching where you get a good message and then you got to give. Our offering time is part of the worship. As we sit and we sing to the Lord and we declare His greatness and we thank Him for who He is and what He's done for us and the fact that I am redeemed. I am redeemed. Thank you, God. And out of that, I who did not deserve to be redeemed can be redeemed. And out of that worship, I give. Not as an obligation for my righteousness, but because Jesus has made me righteous and clothed me with robes of righteousness.